Here in Anaka Town Council, everything looks okay, with fairly clean streets. Even the market area is cleaner than most town establishments across Uganda.
Nwoya district coming from Amoro, because Amoro is very far from us.
78-year-old Obuot Dominic Latam is one of the elders who have seen Anaka transition from a village trading center to a vibrant township that is currently hosting the Nwoya district headquarters.
The Nwoya need development. The Nwoya, if he can get the municipal, I think the job.
In 2010, Nwoya district local government was carved out of Amoro district. Mzee Latam recalls that he was one of the vocal people to advocate for a district of their own. Today, he is here again asking for Anaka Town Council to be upgraded into a municipality.
Our children will get job. The park is there and the land is very beautiful. Most of the people there are getting farms.
Anaka Town Council is strategically located on the periphery of the Murchison Falls National Game Park, within the touching distance of the River Nile, and it's located within the Albertine Graben oil region. It is with this background that the Kampala City Council Authority have identified the town as an emerging metropolis that will need proper solid waste management.
This is the right time for you to make the right decision. Separate waste. When waste is separated, it is given value. When it is given value, then it ceases to be a waste and becomes a resource.
The Kampala City Council Authority is in Nwoya District to sensitize the Anaka leadership on the dangers of poor waste management. The visit is deemed very important, especially given the fact that KCCA spends 300 million shillings per month to manage garbage in Kampala. And this huge amount is despite the fact that some parts of Kampala experience flooding due to poor waste management.
The way to go, it has to prevent to have a dumping site. Okay? Let us use the private sector. Let us help our people to get jobs.
As of June 2023, Kampala City generates over 2,000 tons of waste every day. On the contrary, Anaka Town Council generates between 25 to 40 tons of waste every day.
It has been an eye-opener in quite a number of ways, especially on issues to do with solid waste management and street lighting. We realize that these good practices are at KCCA in Kampala. And we do think having KCCA on board to have a twinning will promote these good practices.
The Nwoya County Member of Parliament, Tony Awany, is the brain behind a twinning between Kampala City Council Authority and Anaka Town Council.
Most especially in the field of capacity building in solid waste management for Anaka Town Council, in terms of capacity building in water and sanitation for Anaka Town Council, and also street lighting and others.
It's estimated that plastic materials take up to 500 years to rot. Therefore, it is being envisioned that by twinning Anaka Town Council and Kampala City Council Authority, a modern metropolis will be created in Nwoya District.
Anaka Town Council will develop into a municipality. And we do not want to get ambushed. We do not want to get ambushed in as far as solid waste management is concerned. We do not want to get ambushed in as far as water and sanitation plan.
While the Nwoya District RDC Omara Christopher calls for proper planning and research.
Kampala is a city apart. There is a city, but also the suburb and some places, it's terrible.
However, to achieve this, the Kampala City Council Authority is calling on the Anaka Town Council leadership to create an enabling environment for businesses to thrive. Plan for capacity building for waste management, intentionally spur demand creation and support innovations, and also to ensure infrastructural development. I'm Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Nwoya District.